Most people think that strontium is not safe. They've read the headlines, heard the rumors, and decided it's not worth the risk. In this video, we're busting the top two myths about strontium, the ones that might be stopping you from making the best choices for your bone health. By the end, you'll know the truth and feel confident about taking control of your bone health. So let's get started. Welcome to Stronger Bones with AlgaeCal. Myth number one, strontium isn't safe. The biggest concern people have with strontium is that it can cause blood clots and heart attacks. This is a myth, and it comes from confusing strontium citrate, a natural mineral salt found in food and soil, with strontium Ranelate, a synthetic compound created by a drug company. Strontium Ranelate was first introduced in Europe in 2004 as a prescription treatment for osteoporosis. It quickly gained popularity thanks to a promising study published in the New England Journal of Medicine. A three-year clinical trial involving 1,649 postmenopausal women with osteoporosis found that strontium Ranelate significantly reduced the risk of vertebral fractures by a whopping 49% in the very first year. That's pretty amazing, right? And the good news didn't stop there. Researchers also noticed that treatment with strontium Ranelate increased bone mineral density by up to 14.4%. No wonder it was so popular. But it didn't last. Less than a decade later, the European Medicines Agency became worried when clinical trials revealed a small but noticeable increase in heart attacks, strokes, and blood clots, all linked to the drug. These findings were enough for regulators to act. So in 2014, the European Medicines Agency placed significant restrictions on the use of strontium Ranelate. From now on, it could only be prescribed to patients with severe osteoporosis who couldn't use other treatments and had no history of cardiovascular disease. These restrictions, combined with alarming headlines in the media, caused demand to plummet. And so in 2017, the drug was quietly pulled from the market. And it was these events that fueled the myth that strontium isn't safe. Strontium citrate, the form used in health supplements, is completely different from strontium Ranelate. Strontium is a naturally occurring mineral found in healthy soil, and small amounts of it are already present in many of the vegetables that you and I eat, like broccoli, carrots, and even potatoes. And citrate comes from, you guessed it, citrus fruits like oranges, lemons, and limes. So it's really no surprise that research shows that strontium citrate is both safe and effective for improving bone health. In one study, researchers from the Journal of the American College of Nutrition followed a group of people who took strontium citrate alongside a plant-based calcium supplement for 7 years. Not only did the participants in the study increase their bone density year over year for 7 years, the study actually found no adverse effects or cardiovascular risks, with blood chemistry tests showing no safety concerns. Think about that. 7 years and zero adverse side effects. So there you have it. Strontium Ranelate and strontium citrate. They may sound alike, but they couldn't be more different. One is a European synthetic drug linked to multiple safety concerns. The other is a natural mineral with a proven track record for safety and effectiveness. But safety isn't the only thing people get wrong about strontium. So let's talk about another common myth that keeps people from trying this powerful mineral. The idea that it skews your DEXA scan results. But just before that, I want to make sure you've got a copy of this, the Smart Women's Guide to Healthy Bones. This free 33-page guide is packed with proven, natural strategies to increase your bone density and keep your bones strong for life. Thousands of women have already downloaded it and are seeing incredible results. Want to join them? Just click the link in the description and I'll send it straight to your inbox. It's completely free and trust me, you'll wish you had this sooner. All right, now let's talk about myth number two. Myth number two, strontium skews DEXA scan results. Another concern people have about strontium is this. Does it inflate DEXA scan results so much that you can't trust them? It's a fair question. If the numbers on the scan are skewed, how do you really know what's happening with your bones? Let me explain the science behind this myth. Strontium behaves very similarly to calcium, so your body treats them the same during the bone building process. This results in about 1 in 10 calcium ions in your bones being replaced with strontium. And because strontium weighs more than calcium, it can actually inflate the numbers on your DEXA scan by anywhere from 8 to 11%. In simple terms, the extra bone density you see in your results might come from strontium's weight, not from more calcium in your bones. And so that's why some people assume the benefits of strontium are just an illusion created by strontium's extra weight. Strontium does influence DEXA scan results, that much is true. But here's the important part. It does not change the fact that you're still increasing bone density. Think of it this way. If your DEXA scan shows a 10% increase and you adjust for that 8 to 11% overstatement caused by strontium's weight, you're still left with a real improvement, around 9%. So yes, the results may be slightly inflated, but your bones are getting stronger. And that's exactly what you want. Have you been avoiding strontium because of these two myths? If so, I hope this video has set the record straight. And don't forget to grab your free copy of the Smart Women's Guide to Healthy Bones. Thousands of women are already using it to take control of their bone health, and you can too. And before you go, don't forget to tap that subscribe button so you never miss another video packed with tips to support your bone health. Thanks for watching. And remember, bone loss is not inevitable. Thousands of people have found a way to increase their bone density, and you can too.